Now, in health-related news, the options for treating atopic dermatitis are limited and can have potentially severe side effects. However, now researchers here in South Korea have developed a way to treat the condition safely using DNA nanoparticles. Park Se-young with more.
Atopic dermatitis, the most common form of eczema, is caused by imbalances in the immune system. Because there's no fundamental treatment for it, doctors usually prescribe steroids to reduce inflammation. But these steroids can have side effects, so they are not suitable for extended periods of use. Now Korean researchers have developed a way to treat atopic dermatitis using DNA nanoparticles. They created nano-sized egg-shaped DNA that can be absorbed by the skin and induce an immune response, which reduces inflammation and helps balance immune functions.
When the egg-shaped DNA was applied, the inflammation-inducing Th2 cytokines were reduced and Th1 cytokines were activated to strengthen immunity.
When the DNA nanoparticles were applied to mice with severe atopic dermatitis every day for 3 weeks, their symptoms were reduced to normal.
It can be applied to the skin and it did not show side effects or toxicity during animal testing. Since we have domestic and foreign patents, there are possibilities for commercialization.
The DNA nanoparticles can also be used as an ingredient of functional cosmetics. Park Se-young, Arirang News.